On a sweltering July night in the city of Chicago, the jam-packed Allstate Arena was surging with the electricity of expectation. CM Punk, the so-called second city savior, the rebellious challenger, was embraced by his hometown with a fervor befitting a champion.
I've never seen this much hometown emotion.
John Cena, the champion, the virtuous defender of an ideal that has endured.
There is no salute tonight from John Cena, because tonight John Cena is in enemy territory.
This was more than a battle for the WWE's ultimate prize. This was a war for the very soul of the company.
At midnight tonight, CM Punk is leaving this company, and he may be doing it with the WWE title.
As the clock mercilessly ticked toward midnight, the champion was undaunted.
John Cena fans are making their voices heard. CM Punk in trouble. John Cena, STF again.
When WWE chairman Mr. McMahon tried to keep the crown jewel of his company.
Look at Mr. McMahon, he's calling for the bell.
Mr. McMahon, I believe, trying to signal to the timekeeper.
The virtues that define Cena as champion cost him the title.
John Cena just told the boss, not that way. We're going to do it my way. And CM Punk, GTS connecting! GTS connecting! Oh, my God!
The WWE Championship, not just lost, gone. The symbol of a half century of grandeur, plundered.
CM Punk is going to leave Chicago with the WWE Championship.
This unspeakable travesty would provoke a dire kinetic chain reaction, shaking the very foundation of the WWE.
I am here to inform you.
The powers that be would be no longer.
That Vince, you are relieved of your duties.
A new leader was born.
Vince, it's me.
A new champion was crowned.
And Cena has done it! John Cena has won the WWE title.
A new beginning is upon the WWE until the prodigal champion returned.
The champ is here!
For the first time in WWE history, there are two WWE champions. We're gonna settle it my way, SummerSlam. WWE Champion John Cena versus the WWE Champion CM Punk.
Two men with a rightful claim to the crown will battle to see who will become the undisputed WWE Champion.